So today in this session we are going to make season umbrella. Yes, this. Okay, yeah. So let's begin. Just take a 4 size white sheet, okay, and just draw there one semicircle like this. If you want, I will highlight it. Just draw one semicircle, okay, and just draw this. You have to divide it, yes, like this. Now just take a approximate center, okay, you have to take approximate center. And this you have to join it. Okay, see, check. So the top portion of umbrella we have made. Now inside this, what we are going to do is we just rub the pencil lines, okay. Inside this we are going to draw various seasons, like first we are drawing rainy season, so rainbow, clouds, okay, some mountains, bushes, grass, birds, okay. So this I have made. Now year, sun, summer season, so sun. Now here I draw one tree, some bushes I'm drawing, and some leaves, okay. Some flowers, yes, mango grow in this season. Some birds, okay. Now here, I'm dividing this. Now here I am drawing one tree and some falling leaves. Yes, leaves have fallen down from that tree. Autumn I am showing. Yes, in this season leaves fall down. Okay. Winter, so I'm showing snowman, cap, muffler, buttons, and here I'm showing some snowfalls. Here I will show some full snowfall effect. Okay, now we will start doing outline. So we are making season umbrella. We are completing rainy season. Yes, mountains, bushes, drawing grass. Now here sun. Summer season, some birds, tree, some fruits, flowers. Now here I am showing autumn season, leaves are falling on the tree. Summer's winter season, just showing some snowfall effect. So this way our season umbrella is ready. Now we are going to rub all the pencil lines which we have drawn. Okay. So it will be more clear to you. I already rub all the pencil lines. Here I am drawing muffler. Okay, see, now we are going to cut this. Okay, yes, we are going to cut this. Now we will take our colors. You can use any colors. It's up to you, whatever you want to use, you can use any type of color. Yes. So here I am doing. Here yellow because sun, I want to give yellow. Hot is there, so most probably I use yellow for showing summer season, which look more effective. green color. See, like this I'm filling here. Here I'm giving orange, little bit hot, summer season, so it's autumn, but all leaves are falling down, so I'm giving this color and little bit mixing this color. So like this, now here I'm giving brown. Orange. This way. So season. All seasons are ready with colors. Now we go on to another step. Just take have to do handle. Just draw one thin line and we have to draw this way. I will highlight it so that it will be more clear to you. Cut it. See, I'm cutting this. Now just check if it's too big, just cut the height. Okay, see, thin line you have to draw. Yes, see, check. Now what you are going to do, before pasting, you have to just decorate it little bit. Just do color, whatever color you want to use, you can use it. Just you can see. You can make it this way also. Yes, so you can color this way also. You can make this side also, you can color. Okay, so it will be see. Now just apply glue and paste it. Now hold on till it get pasted and just take some cotton balls, okay, small balls, and just paste it here on winter season. Just paste it, okay, just anyhow paste it, just make a ball, okay, and paste it. Small piece of cottons to show the effect of snowfall. Okay, yes, let it be pasted. So this way our umbrella is ready. Yes, season umbrella, colorful. Okay, hope you like it. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Hope you enjoy our class videos. Hit the subscribe and bell button below to get regular updates about our video releases.